iPhone 12 is not working. Touch, we will change LCD today. Let's go. This old screw must be removed first. First off, must we remove the battery connector, then we can do rest work. Take it out here, one, two, this two, now is this one. Now we will remove one, two, three, four. Before we fix, must we will check if it is working LCD or not. LCD is working, but we cannot check, we don't have code. See, it's very low light, must be